Ooh. Booker, what the? Discus boot, laying Crucifino down, and now all fun and games. It's now over for Dijak, looking to feast his eyes on another victory here tonight in NXT.
Here is your winner, Dijak.
Gacy broke out! Joe Gacy broke out! He's still wearing the straitjacket, but he's here! Crucifino! Dijak, what the hell is going on? Wait a minute, Vaughn from behind! Vaughn with the cover! Wagner with the win!
Here is your winner, Von Wagner!
That's a big, and there's Lexus King, like the sore loser that he is.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean, what am I talking about? He lost a damn match.
You just watched Lexus King
talk about Mr. Stone's kids, and now Mr. Stone taking it into his own hands. This might be a little too far, though.
Too far?
As Lexus, the coronation, just crowned Mr. Stone. She stuck her nose in the... You say all the time, don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong.
She was trying to help.
Help what? Who? It helps out Parker pick up the win.
Here is your winner, Jade Parker.
Hey!
Oh,
so is that fair? You just witnessed. The referee didn't see it. He was distracted. Izzy Dame sticking her nose where it doesn't belong. And this is a deal breaker for Kalani Jordan.
Here is your winner, Kiana Jade.
Gallows in the ring, and we've seen this before when these two set up that magic killer.
Oh, my God.
Good night.
See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying?
Here are your winners, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson, the OC.
Submission, and we've seen Perez try to punish her opponents. Cross face locked in. A quick tap out by Jakara.
Here is your winner by submission, Roxanne Perez.
Well, tonight, Roxanne Perez showed Jakara Jackson that Jackson was in the wrong place at the wrong time.
See, the Good Brothers came to NXT just like you did 8 months ago. And you don't like it, because you know it won't take us that long to become champions.
That's right.
I think last week you called me a comedian, right?
Yeah.
But you know what I think is funny? The sound your face made when AJ slapped you in the mouth.
Go ahead. Swing. I dare you.
Not yet.
You won't get up if I swing.
Swing.
Okay.
Swing.
All right. Not yet.
I got this.
Listen, boys, yeah, between him and I, we have a good time. It's fun and games, but when the bell rings, the dogs come out, we destroy everyone.
That's great. It's a good catchphrase. Let's see if the dogs can get past Chase U. And if you two can, Good Brothers will be waiting.
Numbers game.
David Kemp! Darrell realizes it coming in, and Gulak got taken out. But Gulak saved Charlie Dempsey at the last moment. A big suplex, shoulders down. He got him! He got him!
Here is your winner, the new NXT Heritage Cup champion, Charlie Dempsey!
Charlie Dempsey's blue blood pedigree has just taken him to new heights along with the No Quarter Catch crew.
See, I'm here to show the world and talk to you face to face and tell you that Tony D'Angelo is the man who wants to take the NXT title from you, not Carmelo Hayes. Melo's over here demanding a title match. Tony D'Angelo is gonna earn an NXT title match at Stand and Deliver.
You can't beat me, but when it comes to that NXT championship, I am the Don.
Oh, and Melo just planted D'Angelo. Melo putting pen to paper.
There was no malice. There was no malicious intent behind it.
Truth will ultimately prevail. But there is pain bringing it to light.
Booker, what the?